But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Got a good enough gun.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spend time with an Alliance peacekeeper.
Let's see what the map is. That electric. Roll. Right. Here we go. I know I remember seeing something. Combat. I don't have any points, so obviously I gotta. Skills for them. Gotcha. Oh, you jumped one player right there. Okay.
Captain Kirkland.
Please, I surrender.
They shot him!
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird. Our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Oops.
Long drop.
Are you gonna keep doing this, huh?
I wanna know what's down here.
Right. Recon specialist. Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
That out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home
600 years ago, and then if it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long.